My name is Dr. Jennifer Robinette. I'm an assistant professor of communication and public relations at Marist College. My course is the COM 102 Introduction to Communication online class at Marist, and it is the virtual threshold to the communication major at Marist. All communication majors and minors are required to take it, and many students take it as an elective. The challenge is to give students direct experience with communication theory so that the knowledge of communication theory that they develop in the class will stick with them, because they're going to need that, especially the majors and minors, throughout the rest of their time in their degree program at Marist. And that can be a real challenge in the classroom and online. So I'm always looking for ways to develop creative, interactive experiences using these guide tools. I build activity pages, and the activity pages include links to interactive online skill challenges and things of that nature. They also will include a lot of multimedia. I use sections and prerequisites quite a bit to help guide the students through different activities, as well as a course orientation and course debriefing. And so there are many tools, like the checklists also, big fan of the checklists, because they can keep track of the things that they've accomplished in while they're doing the course orientation, the course debriefing, and completing different chapters. The letter to future students that my students complete during the course debriefing at the end of the semester, I get lots of very valuable information from that. And the consensus is that they love the activities. They love all of the different ways that the supporting materials are provided to them as well. So they love having the video, they love having the class notes, and they love having the interactive activities. They seem to get a lot out of them, and they learn a lot about themselves. They become more self-aware as communicators, and sort of stealthily, they're getting direct experience with communication theory that is fun. So they'll remember the Johari window when they get into their classes, and interpersonal communication in particular, that's a very important theory. It's a theory about how much we self-disclose to other people. And it's not a simple theory to understand with all the different facets of it, but they actually get to complete a Johari window using the feedback from their friends and family. And they seem to really love that one. And I am teaching it again this summer, actually. I'm finishing building it right now. And I'm definitely going to include more discussion among the students oriented activities. So, or I'm gonna take some of the existing activities and include a component of that. And I also really love the ideas that I've gotten from other people here at the conference and at Marist as well, about having them go out and find good examples of things to post so that they can show one another what they found on the internet and discuss whether or not it's a good example of whatever concept they're looking at. And then I would be able to go and make comments on that too as well, to sort of guide them in what's good and what's not about the various examples that they find online. So I'm excited about incorporating more of those types of activities.